In the women's singles, 16-year-old Kim Gyeon of Korea was playing for a place in the quarterfinals. She was wearing dark blue. Her opponent, Tessa Cabello of Botswana, had already lost twice and could no longer qualify. The match was full of short rallies, and even though Kim often hit the final shot, she wasn't always accurate. This one landed wide of the single sideline. This was game point in the first game. Kim won the game by 21 points to 14. And Kim won the second game comfortably too. This made the score 14-love. This was match point. So Kim finished top of Group D with 3 wins out of 3 and qualified for the quarterfinals. The top two players in Group G met each other in a match that would decide who would join Kim in the quarterfinals. Clara Azurmendi Moreno of Spain and Sabrina Solis Martinez of Mexico had both won twice in the group, so the winner would go through. Azurmendi, in red, was the top seed in the group, so she was expected to win the match. But Solis showed great defensive skills. Azurmendi eventually won the first game, 21-16. In the second game, Solis was fighting to stay in the points, but Azurmendi was able to hit more winning shots.
13-8.
This was match point in the second game, the moment when Azurmendi confirmed her place in the quarterfinals. So Azurmendi went through as the winner of Group G. Solis was out of the competition. There was another straight battle for a quarterfinal place in Group F when the top seed Busanan Ongbangrampan of Thailand played Alida Chen of the Netherlands. Both players had won their previous two matches. But Ongbangrampan, playing in pink and white, dominated this match throughout. She won the first game, 21-6. Ongbangrampan only lost 14 points in the entire match. This was the moment she sealed victory. Ongbangrampan finished on top of the group and went through to the quarterfinals. The top two seeds in the competition also confirmed their places in the quarterfinals. He Bingjiao of China, playing in red, beat Yingying Li of Malaysia in straight games. He was the runner-up in the World Junior Championships. She won the group with 3 wins out of 3. And the IOC president, Thomas Bach, was in the Nanjing Sport Institute Gymnasium to watch the world junior champion Akane Yamaguchi of Japan play Mia Blichfeldt of Denmark in Group A. Yamaguchi, playing in red, had only lost a total of 22 points in her previous two matches. This match was tougher, but she came through to win 21-12, 22-20. Yamaguchi had won the group without losing a single game.